I got back in town the day before I planned to. Well, I smiled and said I'll sure surprise my wife. I don't think I'll phone, I'll just go on home. But I didn't know the cold hard facts of life. Well, I passed a little wine store on the corner. I pictured pink champagne by candlelight. I stopped the car right then, got out and hurried in. My mind not on the cold hard facts of life. Well, a stranger stood there laughing at the counter. He said, I'll take two bottles of your beer. Her husband's out of town and there's a party. He winked as if to say, you know the rest. Well, I left the store two steps behind the stranger. From there to my drive, his car stayed inside. And it wasn't till he turned into my drive that I was with. Well, I drove around the block till I was dizzy. Each time the noise came louder from within. And then I saw our bottle there beside me. Well, I drank a fifth of courage and walked in.